Boeser available on this near side. Back to Pettersson. Around the horn. One-timer scores! Brock Boeser! Power play goal! 4-0 Vancouver!
Absolutely giant goal for Brock Boeser. They have taken his opportunities away. Hasn't been able to find that shot, and we're going to see a goaltending change. This for Boeser. This time he says, no way. I'm finally going to tee one up, and he blasts this short side on Binnington. Waits, perfect pass. Eventually comes his way, and he rockets this one on the blocker side of Binnington. And that celebration should tell you it all. It's been a tough series for Brock Boeser to find his chances. But they chase Binnington with four goals against. And Jake Allen is going to step in between the pipes with the St. Louis Blues. You had to feel the power play was going to click for the Canucks. They move it around well, had a couple opportunities, but that blast by Boeser just doesn't get handled by Binnington. He got all of that one.
Four goals on 18 shots, and Boeser has his first of the series, his first in seven games.